played in the corner by Marlowe. Cruises to the slot.
Wow, what a glove save.
Nearing the final minute of play. Into the attacking end. Superb defensive play by Shattenkirk. Drives to the crease. Geometrically to Plekanec. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Save. Nice pass right up the gut. Solid work defensively by Shattenkirk. The first 20 minutes are in the books. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. No scoring in the first. Let's see if we can find a goal here in the second. Outletted to Zagan. He's in on goal. Wide! What a chance!
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
And gathered in by Zagan. Back in his defensive end to get it. Between the blue lines. Offside stops the clock. San Jose's got that one. Between the blue lines. Gets across, looks over his options. Heads to the front. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Takes it behind his own cage. Diagonally to Marlowe. Really good move. To Walsner. Puck settled down by Jokinen. Point-to-point pass from the left wing. Tape-to-tape to center. San Jose's got two on this one for tripping. Minnesota's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Sharks with a face-off win. Good work there by Plekanec. Shot! Great glove save! Moves up the side with it now. Gathered in by Cronwall. Can he generate something? He's in front with it. What a move! San Jose's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Slid to Zucker. It's a 2-on-2. What'll they do next? Let's it fly! Got a piece of that one. Out in the slot. Oh, great cut! Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. The Sharks shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Puck played between the blue lines by Cronwall. Offside is called. Somebody got overanxious there. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Shooting! Huge stop by Bishop.
A quality chance, a better save.
He drives toward the slot. Kicked away. The Sharks have killed it off. Back behind while players change. He's got a chance. Up the left side to Ben. Tried to dance through, no luck. Bergenheim's carrying it through center. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Sharks shift from defense to offense. To Voracek. Wrist shot! In the attacking zone, puck picked up by Joe Pavelski. Good work through center ice by Pitkinen. Scooped up by Shattenkirk. He's going to the net. Possession taken behind the net. Right in front. Grabbed off by Shattenkirk. Mashed to Skinner. Moves up along the boards. And he's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
He's got that pass off the right wing and can move ahead. Gets in, looks over his options here. Gathered in by Spurgeon. Carries it up the wing. Many yards gained to Zucker. Jabbed away by Cronwall. Heads on behind. Gets on by. To Zucker. One-timer. Got his glove on it. moves it to the barrier at center ice. Poke checked away by McDonough. Drives to the net. Good pass up that wing. Gains the blue line. Nice move to shake on through. Hey! Ooh, it lay there, but he got the whistle and stoppage of play. San Jose's quick on the draw. Score! Finally, we have a goal.
The key to the one-timer is the initial pass, and it was a beautiful one.
Bouwmeester's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
The Sharks control from the faceoff.
San Jose goal.
Alsner's got this one between the blue lines. And that's an offside.
Jay Bouwmeester and by number 91. High left fielding. Right with the goal. 18 minutes, 59 seconds.
San Jose's got another faceoff win. The Sharks will start from their own end. Letang's got to shovel it out of there. He tried to clear, but it's still not out. It hit one of his teammates, and it's still alive. Two periods down, one period to go. A little energy being built now. Opening faceoff of the third period has started it. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. He could start some danger here. He's right in front with it. Waffle boarded. Taken away. Nice fake. Shakes him loose. Save!
When you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Puck held near the point. Picks it up in his own end. He got his pad on it. He's got that centering pass. Above the net. Wonderful chance.
He tried to be too fine with this shot up and over the net.
Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faces. Neutralized faceoff win. The Sharks shift from defense to offense. Neutral zone. What a terrific opportunity. He's into the slot. Score!
Eric Staal's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
San Jose's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone.
Eric Staal, assisted by number 12, Patrick Marleau. And
perfect pass!
Jay Bouwmeester, final of the goal.
Good quick poke check there.
Seconds.
Led on to Ruutu. Pass ahead through center for Marleau. Nice move to shake on through. Deflected off the blocker. He can start some danger here. A shot! Picked up in the attacking zone by Josi. Carried toward the woodwork by Ruutu. Started from his own end by San Luis. No shadow of the boards here. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
The coaches talked about those type of plays.
Two-on-one opportunity. Corralled by Josi. Chip to San Luis. Gets in. What'll he do? Blocked. Rebound. Carried to the corner by Pacioretty. Can he generate something? Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
speeds right on goal. A shot. Score! A little under 7 minutes remaining. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Carries it toward the woodwork.
Justin Fontaine, assisted by number 16.
Angled to Jokinen.
And by number 32.
He drives toward the slot. Good, solid poke check there.
Time of the goal.
To Pavelski.
4 seconds.
Good work, stepped on by. Terrific glove save. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense.
Skinner's just gliding to the bench, Doc, after that huge hit.
Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. San Jose's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
The power play is all about adjustments. They need to find a way to get more people and pucks to the net.
Brilliant lift to Bergenheim. Sets up shot. Oh, Crick's got a piece of it. Laid on to Cook. He heads right for the net. Keeps it going back behind the net. Shoots. They score! And they've tied the game up. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Nicely into the zone. Speared along by Cronwall. Carried to the corner boards by Mikko Koivu. He drives to the net.
And by number 24.
Laid up that right side to Jamie Benn.
Time of the goal.
Good work. Stepped on pass. Save. We are in the last minute of regulation time. Controlled through the middle. Good poke check by Cronwall. Finessed to Sagan. Takes it up that side. Puck picked up in the neutral zone by Jamie Benn. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Carries it up the side. Taken on by Koivu. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Cronwall. Same side to Benn. Slices through the neutral zone. Move to the shadow of the boards by Pavelski. Looks ahead to start something. Ooh, and he lost it. He better get back. A shot. Back in his defensive end to get it. The game is knotted up as we're headed to overtime. We have begun sudden death overtime. Nobody scores. Somebody will in a shootout. He knifed it away. Score! The overtime winner! And the players spill over the boards to celebrate. Game over. San Jose's victory tonight is a sweet one.
A strong surge late in overtime.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.